Hello, my name is Luis Medina. I work for Ivatec. We just installed the brain onto the 22D after being fully tested, and now we are going to. I'm going to hand it on to Mark. He's going to test the performance, how steep it can climb.
Hi, I'm Mark. For this test, we're going to use a pallet, a couple of ramps, a piece of angle iron, a clamp, and a magnetic base angle measuring instrument. Right now, the angle is set at 50 degrees. And we're going to do our test. So stand by and watch.
We're going to be testing the low and high torque features of the 22D 2011 model, which we can control with the remote control, low and high.